My name is Sean.
My name is Vivek.
And today at Robotics Class we learned how to make a whole app inventor project that controlled a remote control car controlled by the motherboard Cutie Pie.
My name is Vidit and this Bluetooth booked my car. It's actually supposed to be Bluetooth but we renamed it. We'll talk about it over here on the screen. It's actually a LIS speaker. Which is the LIS speaker. This LIS speaker is actually the book my car. So then that version 201. If you don't connect it on that, it won't work. Even if you press the buttons. So that's why we need the LIS speaker called book my car. And over here it works, actually on this tablet. It's book my car, you click it. Version 20. Connection successful. That means you have connected successfully. They only look at these four buttons. Forward, backward, right and left. So, if on this, it actually works, on this, see forward and move this, forward, both of you move forward, that's why it's moving forward. When you move backward, both of you move backward. When you turn right, only the left one, which is this one, only this one moves forward. And this one is backward. So that's why it's like that. When it's left, the right one moves forward and the left one moves backward. So I made it because, see, the programming was actually on MIT App Inventor. As you can see, there's a screen which has four buttons, don't look at this one. So it has four buttons over here. Forward, backward, right, and left. So in the over here, I programmed the forward button. So when you click it, it will do all this. It'll make you move forward using the logic. If the logic is true, it'll go forward. And then on the backward button, and touch down, it has to be false. Because if you're doing true, it'll go forward. False, it'll go backwards. If you do right, one will come to that. So we'll start with the we'll go back to the backward button. If we click it, then it'll go backwards. But if we but the speed has to be zero. Then it will properly work. So where the right button over here, the touchdown is over here. See the if the motor one is the left motor over here left. So the left will move like this. Will move forward. Okay, but this is stiff, so it'll make one combination, and then so only one thing moves and it'll turn right. But then, this has to be true, because it's moving forward. This has to be false, because it's not moving anything. And over here and left, here. Make the right motor be forward and the left button go false. Like the left button can't move. Then it'll go like this. It'll go forward and then it'll just go like this. Okay, so then that's all. That's how it works.
button.
The forward button.
Button. This is the back button. This is the button. This is the left button. This one over here, it connects to the proper Bluetooth of the Cutie Pie motherboard, and it
so
helps.
So if you click,
it helps choose a certain car.
Yeah. So if you see this, there's BER201.
And if you connect this, if you click this program, that if you move forward, it goes forward. If you move backward, it goes backward. If you turn left, it turns left.